Welcome to our news segment. I'm Kaden Knowles.
And I am Evan Noblet. Breaking news. Fall has just started, even though it still feels like summer. It's not summer.
And the track team is going to compete in the championship at the Indiana School for the Blind, so good luck to all of them. And the Bollywood is this weekend, so if you're able to, come out and support. We'll be right back.
Well, see you next time. Peace out.
Peace out.
Hello, I'm Alex Morris.
Okay, I'm Taylor.
This is your ASB weather report. And we'll have highs in the 80s and lows in the 60s, but it will still be a little bit warmer than average.
Yeah, it'll go hot, like, it'll go kind of hot in the middle part, like in the beginning part, and a little bit cool on the ending part of the weekend.
We'll be right back.
Yep, see ya.
Hello, on your door, Joe Sammet. I'm Evan Noblet.
And I'm Austin Rice.
Today we got some good jokes for you. Why did the Snoop Dogg have an umbrella? For drizzle. Austin, what's your job?
Why did the Razorback Stadium get hot?
I don't know why.
Cause all the fans left.
Yeah. That's all for our Joe segment. Well, see you next time.
Peace
out. Oh, you know you make me wanna shout.
Hello, welcome to our shout-outs. I'm Kaden Knowles.
And I'm Evan Noblet. First shout-out goes to Miss Nene for Alex Juarez for being kind and for on the door.
Our second one is from Coach Tanner to James Dominic for working hard in track. And last but not least, from Miss Kendrick, and that goes to Evan Pratt for having a great attitude. So great job, everybody. And we will see you next week.
We can't touch this. We can't touch this. We can't touch this.
I'm Amy Noblet.
And I'm Caleb Turner.
Caleb, you want to tell us about the Hunger Games?
Yep. And this is a summary of it. The Hunger Games is a story about 24 tributes who are forced to fight to their death. Katniss and PETA, the tributes from District 12, form an alliance to help ensure survival. This story takes place in the future in a country named Panem. Alright. Panem is led by an evil dictator named President Snow, who forced the games to be played each year. The story takes the reader on an amazing journey filled with emotions. Just so you know, I give it five out of five roars for the Hunger Games.
It is good, and I'll give it five roars.
Yeah, I recommend you guys to read about that book.
Yeah, it is awesome. Yeah, you know what it is.
Thanks for watching. Be sure to tune in next week.
And good luck to the track team.
Peace out.